dismiss it.
Let's have a look.
So you think we have a problem here?
You see, this is the simple advancements on the girl mother ships we previously engaged in battle. We must stop this condition.
We can't send the rest of this people on such a dangerous mission, knowing their judgment is impaired.
I will go alone then.
According to the Tok'ra intelligence, the gate on that planet is heavily guarded. I doubt very much even you could make it through.
We must not allow Apophis to complete this vessel.
Let's say I agree, Duke. Prove to me it isn't a suicide mission.
The gate will be heavily guarded, but we should be able to handle it. Wormhole physics dictate that you exit at the same velocity that you entered.
So we'll never know what hit him.
Exactly. The facility, however, will be more of a challenge.
Can't we just zip in, plant C4, and zip out?
Won't do it, sir. The power core of the ship is completely sealed in trinium. That's what we have to take out. Now, hang on. The power core is linked directly to some kind of liquid cooling system that's based in the facility. These pipes here lead into it.
So we zip in, blow the pipes, and zip out.
The core will overheat and explode. The only problem is there are force shields protecting this restricted area.
So?
So. I see your point. Gould force shields operate on a frequency oscillation principle. If we were moving fast enough, theoretically, we should be able to see the oscillation interval and run right through.
We'll need snacks.
it up.
Jesus.